Hello YouTubers, this is The Flying Ross, and today we are flying a fully upgraded, every modification except for the bombs, for the P-51. So we have the new weapons, and our new decals, we got the new engine, auto injector, all that good shit, wing overlays, so fully upgraded, ready to rock and roll. We're going to turn off here to the north, gain some altitude. Speed, hopefully, but this is basically just to show off the new modifications and the new aircraft, well not a new aircraft, but the new modifications, and show you what the P-51 is now capable of. So I will be going back to game chat, and so you'll hear the team speak communication between me and my squad mates here. I hope you enjoy the video. As always, like and share. And please leave a comment if you want to see something else. I hope you enjoy the video.
Sound reason.
So yeah, I mean, same thing, I guess, you know, climb to the north. Which way are you going, Silhouette?
Rocky.
I guess you don't like sticking around with people, do you?
I alt-tab a lot.
Well, you know, your plane actually keeps on going the same direction if you just point it in that direction.
Pretty much just aim at plane, alt-tab, and someone says, still, I watch your back, and I panic and die.
Did they buff the bombers again? Uh-oh, retard alert.
Oh yeah, they buffed bombers massive now.
Well, that makes sense.
Yeah, I got this baby fully upgraded too. The only aircraft I had, like, I was able to fully upgrade right away.
Ross, that fully upgraded Mustang?
Yep.
Climbing at, what gear are you climbing at?
I think 15. Yeah, 15.
See that?
270 kilometers an hour.
Oh god, their team is all flying.
Is it going down?
No.
Oh wow, I'm dropping at 267. At 15. That's interesting.
Yeah, I'm holding, say, at 276, man. Yeah, they're all bomb, all fighters, but four of them are carrying rockets, so. Actually, the entire DA squad is carrying rockets. Ah. Ooh, I'm getting returned to battlefield. Okay, I'm turning east. Actually, oh no! Okay, well, I got turned for me. And actually head south to southeast. Okay, I got one. Two, three dots, they're at the same height as back to the host. And a Spitfire.
Dude, look at how many people are carrying rockets.
Don't know, man. But their entire squad is.
A lot of foghorns.
Hold on, so DGA came in and said, did they buff bombers? And he actually had the B-17 and then left. Okay, so all the DAWs, I think, are in Focke-Wulf with the rockets now, the air-to-air rockets. The 220 or whatever, 280 millimeter. Those stupid new air-to-air rockets.
Wait, what? Why are they air-to-air?
That's just what they are. They're air-to-air rockets. They have two of them. They fire and they can either be put on impact or they can be put on.
Timer.
Specific meters. Okay, I'm going down to a 10 degree climb now. I sure hope the FAF takes out the freaking 109 though. Or at least forces him down. Or he can just come right at me. Great. Leveling out so I have enough speed and maneuver. There's another 109 up here. Not good at all.
Oh, wow. Dora noob. You know you suck if you're in Dora and you can't if you get shot at. You're still watching freaking family guy?
Yeah, what happened?
You know, you could actually help out, man.
Watch out, there's another one coming towards me, I guess.
What the hell? What the hell, instructor? Alright. You guys want me to go for?
It's like the anybody. Go for XO or something.
Off you, Ross?
Somewhere around there.
Alright, he just did a vert. I'm right behind him. Closing on him. Ugh. Come on, go vertical. Go vertical.
Good hit.
Nice.
Pretty bad fire, I think.
So all who right, else is at this altitude other than XO?
That was a really quick burst that killed him.
Yeah, 50's definitely got a buff.
Oh, he's still on it. There you go. We should deal just one BF 109 and work our way down.
Keep your eyes. Guy is turning around.
Alright, you all three V1 guys want to try to point all our guns at it, so you just like fix.
Yeah, I'll probably end up being behind you guys and just
go on vertical. Oh, he's hit bad. Banking right.
Okay, I think I see two fighters to the east. Now you two follow XO and I'll go for these fighters over here.
Alright. Guy's getting away from me, but I'm accelerating pretty fast.
You're accelerating faster than I am.
What speed are you at?
356.
I'm 400.
Yeah, we're just gonna, Russ, help me out with, the jock, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, I love it. Going down.
Oh yeah, this is gonna be a good kill. He's going vertical. I got him. There's no way he's gonna get away from this. He's gonna stall out.
Help me out.
I got him.
You're gonna be fine.
He stalled, I got him. Are you serious?
Nice. What'd you hit?
Wing. Yep, flat spin.
Oh, what the hell, instructor?
Shit!
Dude, I feel like my instructor does screw me over a lot more when I use my keyboard to control.
Oh, is he pulled out? I think he might have just pulled out.
Yeah, he did. I'm on him.
So, XO and Chuck. So there's only one other fighter, I think.
The hell? Guys.
Dive towards me, I guess. Oh. Try and get a good shot on.
Broke my rotor, but I'll make it. Are you out here on my right?
Oh, you guys are so high?
I'm just gonna die for home. Actually, no, I can go get the guy. Oh shit.
Well, he's way higher. Say great. It's good. Ain't great.
I think it's pretty good.
Yeah, okay, something's just now taking off.
Like, I don't even have all the upgrades, and it still fits awesome. Well, not awesome. Good.
Ross, do you want to go after the guy that, like, just took off?
Yeah, I'm turning around.
Is the turn rate a lot worse than this thing?
I don't know. The roll rate feels bad. The roll rate feels a lot worse than it was.
It's
not the best turner. I mean, I can still feel like at high speed I can see it turn a lot better than previous, but and at high speed I mean over 400. But the roll rate seems horrible now.
It's decent.
And at high speeds.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna dodge down now.
Alright, this guy's pretty much, I'm keeping this guy out of the game.
Oh, there's something else just took off.
It's okay, I'm gonna go after this one first.
DASEV or whatever.
He's going vertical on me. Turning.
Are you going after him still? So? Yeah. Whoa, he just about got me with freaking rockets.
He took you out?
He almost did. Dude, I saw rockets go like right past me. I got a head on.
Right, I'm thinking a head on with it. What the hell?
Don't go head on with the Daz.
Oh, dude. I'm behind. He just got teleported. I'm behind him.
Watch out for me.
Ah, fuck. I just realized I have a broken rudder.
Oh, you just woke up.
Whoa. Back of that.
Ah.
Okay, it's Bucci. I'm trying to get a shot on this guy.
If I kill this guy with a pink wing and a black rudder. Oh. Yes. Trying to outdive me.
Yes, I got a critical. Okay, I'm pretty sure, yeah, Bucci's down. Did you get the other?
Nope.
Okay, I only have just a little bit more ammo.
Scissoring.
Got a critical on.
Coming in for the kill.
Oh, I got his fuel tank. Okay, let's all go for it, so...
Come on, roll, bitch, roll.
Don't overspeed crash. Okay, the AI is near A.
And we know Rudder, this is hard to get pushed up. Okay.
Try to keep him low out.
He's bleeding. Speed the blood.
This looks epic.
Tagged him.
Yeah, I could tell you have a more upgrade than I do. I only have like that first upgrade.
Crit.
Come on, flip over.
I got the crit.
Apparently, I don't think I can pull up. I think that got me. That was a good shot.
What'd you hit on the guy?
The wing.
Okay. Do you think you got the guy?
Yeah, he might be able to maneuver a little bit, but I'll be able to outrun him. P-51's faster than the G-10. Yeah, I'm already catching up to him. Doing over a kilometer a second, or 100 meters a second on him.
Should I long ball him to force the maneuver?
Nah, I don't even want to do that, because it's going to slow me down.
Yes, we got 4 kills in total.
Yeah, I would just come real close up to him and just...
Oh yeah, I got conversion. Yep, he's trying to...
Right up.
There we go. Oh, he's gone.
And...
Wow, that actually worked. Oh, kinda. Let a lot of speed. Is that a pilot kill?
No, elevator.
Kill. Dude, I was on that guy for so long. That was actually really... That guy's a good pilot.
I would have had 3 kills, but Big freaking nearly cut me off.
Tee-hee.
Cut me off on that 190. Came up from underneath me. I was like, holy fuck.
Oops.
Oh, I guess he's left.
Of course he did.
I like my comp.
What the heck did they doing?
It does do well. The one thing I wish about the interface is that it would tell you when combat flaps are still engaged. Sometimes I do forget that they're engaged. Leave the AI up. Let's freaking get some ground kills. I got 300 rounds of ammo.
I don't have much at all. The heck? That was more rounds than it should have took.
Let's keep the pressure on. Victory is close.
Oh, never mind. It's only you and I, right?
Yeah.
Ah. I forgot. He died.
I'm gonna go RTB. Do you wanna just farm?
I know. I took him out.
Oh.
No reason.
Definitely a good game for us Mustangs.
Yeah. You like the Mustangs?
This
I think I need to work on the conversions right though.
Is this the one that you were not recording?
Oh no, I was recording this entire time.
Oh, sorry.
And still in. I do love this aircraft though. Yeah, I don't know if 300 meters is the right convergence.
I was doing like 500 or 600, I think. It's pretty good.
Hey, 79 grand, I can't complain.
25 lines to repair this thing.
I'm so close to engine injection.
Guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. You see what the P-51 is capable of. Obviously, it does have a couple weaknesses, especially the roll rate doesn't seem very well. But hope you enjoyed the video. Like and share.